Death robot. He's got stairs. Good limit on deck, though. Pops in front of him. Looks like Patrick is trying to get rid of him right now. All the deputies picking up a lot of pocket pressure. And another carry for that one.
As you say that, hey, Steve made up. But a fourth throw is not still working. That's some good job. Oh, but that one does. Now, really, now, one robot on the stage. Let's go. Let's go, Lotto. And yes, Steve.
Not even trying to tell you. Very powerful. Let's see how red team responds.
Team battle!
Possibly a counter pick.
Probably deciding which stage to ban. Discussing strategy.
BBW, look at the screen.
Blue team doing well to keep both the players separated. Just making it into 1v1. I think that was working last match. Going for counterpicking to Dingo.
Hopefully using the wind to get up there. Seeing a strong offensive presence immediately from Blue Team. Which time coming out? Probably not my game.
Blue Team still looking very good.
Also keeping that 1v1 situation. Possibly a game for Bayonetta. Yes, up there, up top. Lotto was trying to use the wind from the stage to throw him off, but it just didn't work. And
Lotto passed the wrong direction, so he kicked him back here, back to stage.
Out of energy, so he can't make it back. And another carry off the top. Not finished up.
Yeah.
Ledge. I'm gonna get some good opportunities probably. Beta. This one is successful. Okay, was spamming, could be off glitch. Trying to get your damage. Heculus looking for that gim on Lotta. Ooh, it runs out of fuel. And this is another bad situation stock-wise for Red Snow. And
see, baby.